I'm Angela Kleis, and what I have here are some photos of graffiti from when we were in Europe last year. And I just thought the graffiti was really cool. It was more than just tagging a wall with something that you can't really read. It was, a lot of it was more art-related and had some type of message. This is actually my first series that I've actually ever put together. And it's not very big. I mean, it only has maybe 10 images, but I think it's pretty cohesive.